Was Terry Gibbs and his big band orchestra with Opus One, a popular favorite from the swing era. Good evening, I'm Ron Della Chiesa. For the past 20 years, I've enjoyed playing the sounds of the big bands on radio. During this next half hour, I'd like to share some of my love of this music with you. The big band era has always been one of the most popular periods in American music. And for this show, Terry Gibbs has put together an all-star group of some of the finest musicians in jazz, including trumpeters Pete and Connie Candoli, saxophonist Bob Cooper and Gus Vivona, trombonist Benny Powell, pianist Paul Smith, and drummer Frankie Kef. This next set begins with Benny Goodman's famous theme song, Let's Dance, followed by Hoagie Carmichael's Stardust. Terry Gibbs and his big band orchestra with Let's Dance, Benny Goodman's Theme, and Hoagy Carmichael's Stardust. This next group of big band favorites begins with Duke Ellington's Cottontail, made famous by the legendary tenor saxophonist Ben Webster. After you've gone an old favorite with the Benny Goodman Quartet. And finally, I'm Getting Sentimental Over You, Tommy Dorsey's theme song. So let's see if we can stir your memory with the Duke's Cottontail. Jerry Gibbs and his big band orchestra with Cottontail by Duke Ellington, After You've Gone, an old Goodman favorite, and concluding with I'm Getting Sentimental Over You, Tommy Dorsey's familiar theme. One of the most dynamic performers in jazz, Brooklyn-born Terry Gibbs, comes from a musical family. His dad played violin and bass, and young Terry won the Major Bowes Amateur Hour contest when he was 12. After leaving the Army, he played with Tommy Dorsey, Buddy Rich, and Woody Herman. And since the 50s, has had his own series of small groups and big bands based on the West Coast. This next number is a showcase for Terry's brilliant vibraphone playing. It's an old standard by bass player and composer Bob Hagar, What's New? Followed by Cole Porter's great song from the 30s made famous by the Artie Shaw band, Begin the Begin. Artie frequently played this one at the Café Rouge in the Hotel Pennsylvania. Band leader Terry Gibbs featured on Vibes with What's New and Cole Porter's Begin the Begin. What better way to wind up our big band tribute to this favorite made famous by another vibraphonist, Lionel Hampton. Hold on to your hats as we go flying home. I'm Ron Delacasa. Thanks for swinging with us.